Subject. The function of me is nothing until the ink spills onto the paper. It is my maker, I'm its baker as we put one another in the oven, cooking something together forever as co-creators to awake words of the unheard, absurd, endlessly empty and mean until that former tree sees me bleeding. We're briefly teaming up, interdependent but not completely dependent upon symbiotic. We'll be automatically spawned like how the eastern horizon needs the sunrise and the veil off in the dawn and the sun climbing in the skies is only shining because its existence is relying on that bond. The rest is the waking world stretches and yawns. The rays and jade blades are simultaneously drawn by one another's hands. The sun and land is one. If I'm the king, then I ain't nothing without the pawn. Hella wouldn't even be something if I didn't have this chessboard to play upon. In essence, my gourd will be long gone if this notebook or dope books don't look at my songs, my strong. Dualistic tendency is my enemy and is definitely all wrong. I'm not caught in the plot of polarity. Apparently, I'm everything in between and beyond inherently. Your intention is my reflection. Unless you second guess intention, source will in your defense. You objectify me senselessly, separate me completely from the we. At a desperate attempt at ensuring your enduring personal protection of your ego fenced in to begin the mess. Other repressions of your anxieties conceived from the nothingness that breeds all entities. It's something not there, so nothing is one thing that someone rarely sees, despite the fact that it frees. Would you shackle with this notion of God, notion of endless value? Why don't you just be the chief? Said a wedding at Betty's head's full of fear that disease plants the seeds of disease, which is you help us to your knees. So naive, it's all that you believe comes into question. It's all that I see in me. By itself, nothing. Even my deepest being's a dream without the force of some sort of connection. There's existence and distance in any instance between the scenes of my projection to me. That seriously, this dream of reality is just a meaningless conception. Not worth mentioning, not even a confession. Thinking, analytical cognition sinks men conflicts when it tricks them into the constriction of being their own weapon. The dome's deception, the separation that all are facing, a mistaken self-creation reigns in an apparition, a hesitation that I need entire desperation to be erasing. It's like there's some sort of destination that I imagine in my dome, which my poems are constantly chasing, until I'm killed by my own will with the realization that I am nothing. I am no thing, I am nothing but an empty vessel, an abandoned vestibule, an unoccupied resting stool at the guy in mind festival, a spermless testicle, a castle to pass through, the hassle to ask who. I have to ask who. It's my essence is you. My essence is you. I revise and die, it's time to buy. We try the pie, each slice complies to the size of what's mine inside you that I find. Through the open eyes of mine, blind mind aligned to the view. Did your existence fills this emptiness to its limits? Every inner inch is encrypted with your definitive living. You are my witness, giving meaning to what this instance is. We go to the know of ego transcendence. Hello? Where the cool ink is as my shifting position sinks in your skin. Again and again and again and again and again and again and again. Ever changing as I'm employed in the void, the relation of Zed. The lens that's both beginning and end, that's alive and dead. Moment to moment, each second to second. Open then closing, the perfection of imperfections. Golden then broken, the correction of connections. Growing then slowing, the lessons of attention. As we become born again, damn it man, ignoring the origin. All it apart, our separate ways, another forgotten face. Lost in time and space, an empty case that I want to be able to put back to its place. Until we want to give each other another gaze. Until then, this man is nothing. Rupa Sunyata, Sunyata is Rupa. As my body lays to waste in that world, until some other boy or girl or anything for that matter wants to come by for a chit chat or just a taste of the water in my bottomless well. As my consciousness cracks their shell to see how we communicate through the ways that we vibrate. And trust me, there's no way we could be late for this date. It's in every single moment that we.